now I have one special for you. This is one script. And this machine, they have a special function that if we have one object like the metal or the screw or the stone come into the machine, like this. Let's see. It's automatic. Stop it. Okay. Do you see what is it? This is a place for the cutting machine of the cashew. And as you can see, I do it very simple, easy to take it out of the machine. And when I want to install it again, I put it here. And I have the one screw here. Okay. Hi everybody. Today I will introduce with you one cutting machine very special in the market. And I have just finished installation the blade for the cutting machine. That this is very special cutting machine. And now I will show you in the detail what it is. Okay, in general, we have the sizing of this machine like it. The length is 1 meter. The height also the 1 meter. And the narrow, the wide, only 0.84 meter. The capacity of this machine with grade A of the raw cashew nut, that is around 600. Cases per hour. So what amazing how this machine running. We have the one motor here. It's come from the Taiwan and the capacity is 1 HP. And what do we have here? We have totally 12 canine, 12 blades. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. We have the gear bearing. It comes from Germany. And the frame is made by stainless steel. In the back side of this machine, we have the moving scrolling bar. It made very beautiful and very succinct. It holds the nut in the very tightest way. And what do we have here? We have the leading bar. It is a leading bar. Also, you can see how it is delicated. Also, we have the chain. This is come from Thailand. In the right side, we have the three kind of the chain. Here we have the chain of the sitting, 6 euro. Here we have the chain of the 5 euro, 15. And here we have the chain of the side of the 40. How we can see in the bottom? You can see it is very simple. And here we can see it is easy for the maintaining. Very simple. Every nut on the part of the machine, we can see it is easier, very easily. with the car. Here is a 45. How I can say with you, this is a very simple machine and very effective machine. The sizing, the hay, the long, very succinct. And now we see how it run. Let me see. I must say more about the funnel. The funnel is also measured by enough, but it is so high here, so I cannot show you. But I have one sample for you to see it. Here, I have it. You can see. It's a very new bride, and the way they make it very beautiful. You can see it here. Yeah, come. Yeah, you see it here. This is a funnel. Supply the rocket nut for this machine. You can see it's very beautiful. Yeah, you can see it. The way they made it very carefully. Okay. Let me see more how we can say about this machine. Okay. Now we see it. I must say again, like this. I must say more on it. We can adjust the blade by the screwing, make the screw adjust by this screw. But it's very simple, and we see it here. It's easy moving. It's moving. No pressure on the spring like this. Okay. Now we see how it's running. Brother, open the machine, help me. Okay, how it run? Let's see. For you, this is one screw, and this machine they have a special function that if we have one object like the metal or the screw or the thorn come into the machine, light it. Let's see, it's automatic. Stop it. Finish. Okay, how it's amazing. So this is a very special machine. If you need it, don't mind to contact me, John Nguyen. Thank you so much.